Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls from all colors, races, and places. It is I, the Great Lemon. Welcome back to Army Men of Warfare, the Block Wars series. Welcome to the bridge slash dam. Pretty cool, huh? Now, of course, if you don't want to do the whole intro and you just want to jump into the battle, there you go. But just remember to vote for the next video. Pin comment down below. I'm planning to bring in the greens, so pick wisely. So here we are in the eastern part of the city. We saw the north quickly get attacked and overwhelmed in our last video. The west has already been lost. They were overwhelmed as well. So the Legos had a choice. Hold off at the capital or hold off at this castle. Problem being, though, is the capital is not the most well-defended area, and not to mention the Legos had one massive and glaring problem that they caught onto very fast. The Roblocks, the ones that are attacking the Legos, do not show mercy. They come from underneath the ground, and they do not care what or who you are. So, the Legos have decided, you know what, we're going to evacuate as many people and as much stuff as we can across this bridge. Maybe blow up this bridge slash dam, which would be absolutely crazy because all of this water would just flood all underneath. And it, like, as you can see, the land is much lower. It possibly could flood the north. That would severely affect the Roblox army. But of course the Legos still have to hold off as long as they can to try to get as many civilians as possible in order to, you know, try to do this. So here we are. Wow, the Legos do have quite a lot. They got the home guard coming back in. You can see some Legos with some guns. They're willing to fight just like civilians. We have you know, those big mortars, more tanks, and I think that's the Goliath over here, this medium tank that has a massive whopping, what is it, what we got here? 165, is that 65 or 85? I think that's 65. The Roblox will be coming in with basically, I think it's 10 times more than the Legos, but the Legos are going to try their best to hold off. They got the home guard, they got that Goliath, and they have many other things coming in, hopefully to help. With all this being said, ladies and gentlemen, I think it's time that we got this battle going. A lot of civilians are going to be coming down this road, turning and driving as fast, or running as fast as they can up that direction. So we will see how well, how many we can save. And of course, if you enjoy these videos, please do leave a like. It means a lot to me. It means a lot to the channel. It helps the channel grow. My viewership has gone down tremendously. I don't know if that's YouTube. YouTube might actually be hiding my videos. I guess they don't really like wars. Well, the hypothetical, like, wars of characters that aren't real. So, like, Lego, Roblox, come on, YouTube. There's nothing wrong with a little Lego battles now again, huh? Okay, let's put slow-mo on for this first part, and let's begin. 3, 2, 1, go! The battle is on its way. Oh boy. As you can see, the Legos are trying to hold off here. We actually have some, what's it called? Roblox men and tanks moving in! Battle's on its way. I guess we should probably put it back on normal speed here, so we can see all the infantry and trucks are turning, trying to get onto that bridge. Look at them running across that bridge, hopping over the Legos. Jeez. Home front boys, or home defense is now coming in. Defenders trying to ward off what little city they have. Man, oh man. And the battle continues here as the... Oh my god, the roadblocks are really coming in here. Man, oh man. It's not looking well for the Legos here, although the Legos do have relatively, I don't know. Oh boy, lots of explosions. Oh, I love the rockets just turn down and explode. Run, Lego men, run! Look at them little hops! We have some, looks to be, armored trucks maybe carrying some civilians. I didn't see any. We got a couple of them there. Coming by, maybe trying to help a little bit. Ooh. Yeah, they're definitely trying to help. Unbelievable. And explosion! That did nothing. That actually did nothing. Maybe stunned it a bit. I'm not so sure though. God dang. Oof. These tanks are really powerful. I don't know what they are. Bentley had slow-mo on. Let's turn that off. Oh my god. Oof. Oh snap! We actually have some Lego tanks here moving in. Oh my god, yeah, the bazooka man kind of clearing that out. Might want to get away from those. Wow, look at that. Tank power. God dang. Not gonna lie, that was pretty cool. Good drive-by. Good timing, took out those tanks. Oh boy, not all of them though. There we go, got it all sorted out. Unbelievable. Roblox men here still closing in on to the Roblox. Oh god, here comes some more armored vehicles here. Did the Lego artillery catch on to that? I don't think so. Oh no, and here comes some, it looks like supply trucks. Oh, this is not gonna go well. maybe not. We will see. Oh dear, keep moving those trucks no matter what. Don't stop. Yeah, they're gonna target the trucks. They are definitely trying to target the trucks there. That was a miss. Oh, Jesus! And there goes a couple trucks. Oh, man. If you have a bazooka, now's the time to use it! Bazooka! Pull out the bazooka! They're taking out our friggin' things! Fire, soldier, fire! Oh, direct hit. Hurry. Take this shot before he takes out another one. Ooh, direct hit. But it didn't do anything. Who's he gonna shoot? I don't know. He's picking a target. Oh my god. Oh, thank goodness. This battle is absolutely crazy. Oh, come on. They're shooting at the civilians. Bro, what did the civilians do to you guys? Bro. Oh my god. The Lego men are trying to move up to try to cover them. they're shooting at the civilians. They actually cut down quite a lot there. Yeah, the Lego men are trying to cover. Oh, that's a good rocket. That is a very good rocket. My God, man. We got some home defense boys falling back, thank goodness. I actually hear some tanks coming. I definitely hear tanks coming. A couple Lego tanks now. Man, they are all retreating to the castle on the other side, but we actually, yeah, look, they are coming in. I like how the Lego men are using this truck that looks like it decided to stay back as, you know, ammo, medical stuff, anything that they need. It's right here for them, which is probably pretty smart, if you ask me. Oh dear, you are playing a very dangerous game there, Mr. Tank. That tank is definitely stuck. Yeah, he's definitely stuck. That's not good. That's not good to say the least. But the Legos are trying to retreat. Oh, no, don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. There you... No, he's getting stuck. God dang it. Okay. Stop. Bring it over. There we go. Get down that road, boy. There we go. See? I am being very helpful today. There we go. Maybe that'll help it. Help it just enough. Aha! Yeah, that definitely helped it. Oh, no. Oh, no. Enemy vehicles inbound! Yeah, he's like, nope! He's trying to get out. Dang. Oh my God, come on guys, let the tank go, he's saying. Oh jeez, I don't know if that tank's gonna make it or not. It's not doing the best. It's under a lot of fire from lots of different, I guess you could say light tanks here from the Roblox. There's actually a bunch more Roblox men and tanks coming in. Oh God, we have a huge pocket of innocent people trying to run through. Oh no. Oh, come on guys, no. Oh, the tank is deciding, you know what? I gotta protect these civilians, maybe. Yeah, he's definitely trying to turn to help, maybe. That's a lot of civilians that did get through. Or they're trying to get through. They're being chased by the armored cars here. Yeah, that tank is like, I'll protect you. Trying to protect his people. Look at the people running. Run, people, run! Oh my God. Oh, jeez. Yep. Yep. I think this is it. Oh God, more civilians. I think this is the last one. After this, I don't think any more are gonna make it. Because we have lots and lots of men and tanks and all sorts of stuff coming in here. And, oh God, the civilians are right in the middle of the way. The Legos are still retreating. Yeah, we have a lot of Roblox coming in here. This is it. This is like, yeah, the Legos are starting to retreat their men as the civilians are still trying to flee. Some more than others, but, oh jeez. That guy, oh my God. Looks like the Legos, oh boy, are on their final legs here. Roblox are coming in strong here, and there's not much options. Oh my god. The Legos are definitely going to start retreating here. They have a lot of the men. That tank might be the last tank, and those might be the last of the civilians that we could save. Wow. What a battle. What a crazy, crazy battle. Yeah, the Roblox are coming in here. If you have any ideas, now's the time to use them. Retreat! Come on, soldier, you heard him. Get going. The Legos did really good. Oh my god, soldiers, hurry up. You're gonna miss the boat, man. When that tank backs up past it, you're in trouble there. Oh, good lord. Come on, hurry! I'm hearing rockets. Yep, they're coming in! Oh, jeez. Retreat! Holy crap. Retreat! Oh, double shot! Wow! I can't put it on normal speed, but I think I'm rather gonna let them, let's see now. Looks like the men are trying to maybe get some defensive positions? Still retreating. Tactically retreating, that is. Some Lego men trying to maybe help. Other ones are still trying to run away. Once they think they reach here, they despawn, so. Oh man. Keep going, keep going. On the bridge! How well the battles goes on the bridge, but they're still trying to retreat, getting chased by so many. The tank's trying to push through. I think this is now the time when you blow up the bridge. Oh no, there goes the tank. Yep, all the men are just like, retreat! Oh no! Holy mackerel! I love how the lag just immediately goes away. Keep running! Soldier, now you know what's gonna happen. You're almost there! You're almost there! Yes! No! Oh, he was so close! Okay! They asked for it! This is gonna crash my game! Yep, this is gonna crash my game! God! Wait! Oh! The pieces are just flinged. Oh my god. Oh, hold on. Okay, it's coming back. It's coming back. Yeah, the bridge is gone. The bridge is gone. The tank is in the water. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we actually have some survivors. I was expecting to see the pieces go flying, but it looks like we couldn't see that, as everything's just in pieces. The Legos definitely surprised the Roblox with that. Luckily for the Roblox, they didn't have all their tanks and men up on the bridge. That would have been hilarious. Wow. I guess we can kind of look at the... Oh boy. Yeah, as you can see, the Legos did lose quite a lot when it came to... Not much on this side, though. The Roblox lost quite a bit as well, but nowhere close to the amount of Legos. I hope you enjoyed this. I sure did. Holy crap. Like always, vote down below if you want to do the next battle. Till then, ladies and gentlemen, I will see you in the next episode. Take care, guys.